Ah, what the f***? Welcome back to part 2 of updating the electrics on the Wilson slump bed lathe. First thing to do is remove the old button fascia and take some measurements to make a new one that takes industry standard 22mm switches. Looking at the rough hole, and from what I've seen on the internet, it appears that these switches aren't original to this lathe and have come out of an old Crabtree printing press. Here I am marking out the hole centres so I can bolt this alley down to a sacrificial plate for machining. Here I'm just machining the sacrificial plate so it's parallel, so it can be held firmly in the vise. Now I'm milling the 22mm holes for the switches. And here I am milling the pocket for the fascia. Just so the switches don't poke out too far, I'm putting a quick rebate in for the head of the switches. And to finish up the plate by radiusing the edges inside and out to remove any sharp edges. I really want to have the Wilson logo on the switch fascia, so I am making a vector off a photo I took of the gear shift plate. After a little clean up and making a template, it's time to cut and engrave a fascia. And this is the finished switch plate and fascia. If you want to know more about this project, please leave a comment below. Thanks for watching, and see you next time for part 3.